The Prince has arrived.
A decorated champion who has truly reinvented himself.
The following contest is a triple threat match. Making his way to the ring from Bray, County Wicklow, Ireland. Weighing in at 190 pounds, Finn Balor!
This is a man who is already one of the greatest NXT superstars in history, but truly cemented his legacy by returning and dominating as NXT champion once again.
Well, now he's set to dominate any roster that Finn Balor targets.
You know, I don't know if it's just me, or does Finn Balor just keep getting cooler every year?
Saxton, when it comes to being cool, you are one man I will never ask. You see the intense focus and drive in the eyes of Finn Balor.
When it comes to Finn Balor, it's always about competing at the highest of levels.
Just became phenomenal.
A terrific striker, a master purveyor of high-flying, innovative offense.
AJ Styles has competed at this level for decades. Such a special
and his opponent first from Gainesville, Georgia, weighing in at 218 pounds.
For glory.
Well, sometimes AJ Styles might be deemed arrogant and also opportunistic.
When you're as phenomenal as AJ Styles, there's nothing at all wrong with being confident.
Confidence has led him atop the pecking order.
From Benue State, Nigeria, weighing in at 241 pounds, Apollo Crews!
Byron, for my money, the only thing more impressive than the physique of Apollo Crews is his ability inside the ring.
Without question, for years we talked about the potential of Apollo Crews, but now Crews realizing that potential here in WWE.
And the change in attitude has earned him both the Intercontinental and United States Championships.
Listen, let's talk about Apollo. Let's talk about the fact that I have talked to countless legends who say that this man is the future of our industry.
Thank you.
in what should be a hectic triple threat match, it will be Finn Balor, AJ Styles, and Apollo Crews.
Every superstar for themselves in this matchup. Still, it's possible to see some temporary alliances, no matter how strange.
It's about getting the odds in your favor. Chances are better against one opponent instead of two.
See, he is feeling it now.
Yeah. Boom! Backdrop suplex
on a high angle, right across the shoulders.
Inverted DDT.
Lights out.
Knee drop.
Coming in hot.
In a match like this is when we see how merciless someone can be. What will this come down to?
This is about who can weather the storm. A superstar can attack at will here. Everything is a weapon. That is what makes this so dangerous. It's anything goes.
There are no limits here. And it can be chilling to see the lengths someone's willing to go to destroy another human being. And by chilling, I mean beautiful.
Beautiful standing shooting star.
And he clearly has no intention of staying down.
Jumping stop to the gut. Oh, there's a response against Finn.
Sent into the corner.
Oh, double knee face buster. Styles taking him by surprise.
And Finn was ready for that.
Wasting absolutely no respect on his opponent.
You gotta love it.
This match grinded him down.
Full control here, face first. Oh my God. How's that for a count?
What a punch.
This crowd is truly unworthy of his incredible magnificence.
Forearm connects.
Cruz escapes the attack.
Planted neck first.
Punch right in the head.
Dodges the attack just a smidge quicker.
Suplex.
The adrenaline is pumping and the WWE Universe is on his side.
Whoa, just blowing through the air. Stomping down!
And it's reverse pain for that mistake.
Overhead kick finds the mark. A double knee face breaker. Lies in the drop zone.
This could put a stop to AJ. To stay down.
Balor still has the tools to get the job done. He has to remain confident and keep focused now.
That gets reversed on Apollo.
He's reminding his competition that they'll only ever be second best.
He's on his heels a bit now.
After lasting this long in a triple threat, it'd be a shame to take a nosedive now.
He's returning fire.
Counter after counter.
From behind. Back suplex.
Oh, good night. Sorry. DDT.
Fight.
Has the wrist trapped. And now a series of stomps and kicks.
What are they going to do here?
Oh, clobber away.
Check out the torque on the back.
And you imagine what it would do to his confidence if he gets there.
A few seconds longer in this match would have been over.
He went right into that turnbuckle.
And there's a neck breaker.
Oh, capitalizes on that misstep.
Shows that this is still anybody's match at this point.
Oh, God. Oh, it's not gonna be good. He returns to the ring.
Oh, yeah. Let's just all take a moment to truly appreciate and embrace his presence.
Here it is, the Sling Blade.
Picked up.
First DDT.
And shoulders down.
One, two. No, 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 no. Kick out, kick out.
Every kick out taking so much energy to muster.
Styles looking to end this thing. Styles crash. And Apollo's laid out.
And there's the breakup. Just in the nick of time.
Chop that'll wake you up.
Styles thrown hard to the outside. Finn Balor to the top rope.
Here it comes. That one fails to land.
Missed the mark. Oh, hard impact in the corner.
Take a good look at a real life Titan, folks.
Oh, almost through the turnbuckle.
Life edge chop and.
Drop kick to follow. This match may be nearing its limit.
Holding on by a thread, maybe even less at this point.
Oh, man, AJ Styles.
Up high. Oh, a huge miss there. Caught square by the haymaker.
Kick to the gut.
Double underhook. That gets reversed on Apollo.
In this triple threat match.
And you can't get much better than the three men who just laid it all on the line here tonight. Sure, only one of them got the W, but all three of them just made it into the history books.